my IRA was in a bunch of ETFs, largely oriented towards the stock market. I, like Eric, thinks bad long-term bonds, I think, is a bad bet right now. I just wouldn't go anywhere near it. I looked at what I was doing in some of my taxable accounts with my futures trading, more of an all-weather approach. And I said, I'd like more of an all-weather approach with my IRA. Well, easy way to do it is standpoint.